Hey, this is Steve Feaster with BCX at fitstudio.com. I'm going to show you how we execute a Geronimo. Geronimo is for the hamstrings and the core. It's a way that we can engage the hamstrings in flexion as the body is going into extension. We're resisting extension by using our knee flexors, our hamstrings. The best thing we need to do is to get a mat or something cushioning for your knees. And you have to be braced against the wall. So my knees are the fulcrum. And my shins are going to be the lever. I'm putting my toes against the wall. The friction here is what keeps me from falling. If I keep my feet against the wall, I should be almost able to levitate. So, here's the idea. We're using the Geronimo to work your hamstrings, keep your body erect, push yourself back against the wall, and then you're going to fall forward. You want to come to where you can almost hold yourself, right up there, and push yourself back. Come out to where you can almost hold yourself, and push yourself back. I'm working my hamstrings. All right, so let's go through 10 reps. Now, as you start to fatigue, you're gonna bend at the hips. Don't do that, stay up. Let yourself fall and catch yourself. One, two, three, four, So the idea there is to work your hamstrings as hard as you can by pulling yourself back up into that position without bending at the hips. This is Steve Feaster with BCX at fitstudio.com. Keep checking in for more tips.